And the runaway hit from last summer, Tough as Nails, is back tonight for season two. Tough as Nails is a competition series that celebrates everyday Americans who consider the calluses on their hands a badge of honor. I caught up with creator, host, and executive producer Phil Kogan to get a preview of the new season. Phil, it is so good to see you. Welcome back to Great Day Washington.
Thanks for having me back.
And we are excited. Tough as Nails is back as well. This was a huge hit over the summer. What can we start to expect for season two? Anything you could share with us?
Well, the great thing about the show going out the first time is that people get to see what the show is all about. Thankfully, as you said, they liked it. They turned up and they watched it. And then a lot of people caught up with the show streaming. And maybe they didn't hear about it in the summer and then they caught up with it because it is available to stream. And now people know what the show's about. Then they started applying to be on a season two. So we were inundated with choices for a season two. So anytime you've got a show that people are aware of and then that they, where they are coming to you to be a part of the show rather than you having to go to them, you're going to get more choices for casting. So this cast is very dynamic. 12 people, six men, six women from all walks of life, from a travel nurse to a construction superintendent, welder, cement mason, bricklayer, people from all different walks of life. So you expect to see an even more dynamic cast just because we have more choices.
That's amazing how much it's resonated with everybody. You've called this your passion project. You're hosting, you're producing, you're working with your wife on this. What has this been like for you?
Hugely rewarding. The DP that is on the show's named Scott. I've been working with him for 29 years, this audio person for over 26 years, the executive in charge of production for over 20 years. So I've assembled a group of people that I've continued to work with over the years who are really, really good at what they do. And they've brought so much passion to this. So to make something that you're passionate about with people that are passionate about what they do and who bring the best of best, the best of their trade to your show, it's an honor. There's no other way to say it. I mean, we are blessed to be able to do what we do for a living, to share stories. And I have a passion for sharing stories about interesting people. I have for, you know, my entire career, 35 years. And so to be able to do it in a show like this, where it's such a, I believe, is such an important message, the only way to describe it is it's an honor.
And I think that's what's so great about it is we're getting to know these people. These are everyday people that are walking around with us, you know, doing things that sometimes maybe we don't think about, right, in our everyday lives. And we're getting to know them. You think that's why it's resonated so much?
Yeah, I think 2020 made us all sit up and take notice of those who make sure that there's food on the table, that the power's right, working, the toilets are flushing, that the world functions.
You filmed this during 2020, right? During COVID, had to be an interesting experience, to say the least.
It was stressful, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
But we got through it successfully because of great protocols that were put in place by our executive in charge of production,
look how far ahead she is,
who led the team. But it was almost like producing two seasons at one time. There was so much involved. The protocols, the document for all the protocols was about that thick, and I'm not kidding. It was like over 300 pages of how to go to all the different locations. Because we shoot the show at real job sites, we had to do a COVID protocol for every single location. Right. So it's not like a show like Big Brother where you do a COVID protocol for one location, the house. We had to do that for more than two dozen locations scattered all around Los Angeles. So it was very challenging.
All right, thank you, Phil. The second season of Tough as Nails premieres tonight at 8 p.m. right here on WUSA 9. Gonna be fun.